Skyblock series today on Lifeboat. Never played on the server, so don't know what to expect. And sadly, this cannot get put away, so I'm gonna have to be stuck with it. No, some stuff fell. Seeds. No? I think it was pumpkin seeds or something. And there are going to be random people chatting, I guess this is a public. This one's only one block, two blocks. Oh no, it's like a legitimate item. I mean, an island. It's floating, so. Gotta be careful not to dig too deep. And it is gonna be quite laggy. So first what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to make a cobblestone generator. Because that's the first thing you always want to do. Probably shouldn't be doing this out of dirt, but this is the only non-flammable block I have. But also, we're gonna have to place a chest down and put all of our stuff that we really don't want to lose in here. Then we're gonna go out here and create an infinite water source. No! It fell. No, another one fell. Why is this not working? Oh, there we go. There's quests. I didn't know there's quests. And you can use these coins that you get in the shop back at the skyblock hub. I don't know what the EXP is for, though. I have an idea. So I can place this here and mine like that without getting caught on fire. Sellouts. What? Okay, this is weird, because I did not know those generated ores. Sorry for yelling a bit there. That's cool, I like that. These break so fast. Give so many apples too. Can you sell? Auto sell chest, great. Oh, you can. Woohoo. I wonder if these can give you diamonds. Sorry for the boring content. You know, I've had no ideas recently. So, I'm not doing too well with ideas. Okay, now we can get back to mining. This needs to be fixed. Like, this is kind of annoying. So, if anybody else has any ideas, put them in the comments down below. Help me out because I'm running out of them. And remember, I'm not gonna do like one block skyblock and stuff like that. I'm only on PlayStation. And I don't know if you can play it on PlayStation. And I might do some off-camera stuff in between episodes, because why not? Oh my gosh, they can. Trying to figure out what to do. So I've never played Skyblock but once, and it was on a different world. I wonder if you can buy lava buckets. Oh, heck yes, you can. That works, don't it? Yeah. Once I have enough iron, I want to be making hoppers. Put under these, leads into a chest. Holy crap. Well, I guess it's time to start making a farm. It's not the neatest, but it's working. There we go. Okay, now I'm really meaning it. Sellouts. Okay then, let's get these. Did I get them? Yes. Why? This is more efficient to get ores, so that's good. It's not efficient at not killing me. Should've guessed. Gonna happen. What? I am confused. How would I die? Gold. I'm gonna see if hoppers are available in the store. Oh, God. Holy crap. Okay, let's see how expensive iron is. It's kind of expensive. That makes no sense. I'm trying to think here, guys. Okay, I got an idea. So I'm gonna keep mining without dying, hopefully. And I'm going to bulk sell once I'm done. Where when I die. Unless it's iron, I'm keeping the iron. They can have the lapis and the redstone. Okay, if this one doesn't have iron, right about now, this one doesn't have iron, I'm gonna go bulk cell. Okay. You just want to get all the ore you can before you bulk sell. In my opinion, that's the best way to do it. So I want to get this, open shop, and then go to bulk selling. And sell these two for bulk. Can you sell lapis? No? Ores. Why are you not selling? What the heck? Don't tell me I'm stuck with the lapis. Well, that's going to be in the end of this episode, so. Everyone, have a good day. This was kind of short. Have fun. Have a great day.